we are witnessing a very quick advancement of technology in different fields, and there is going to be a need for more and more female leaders. I'm Vilija Vainaite. I'm an AWS AI ML Scholarship student and currently living in the Netherlands. I'm hoping to become a role model one day and to empower women who have an interest in technology to pursue it forever.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm from Nairobi, Kenya.
I'm from Himachal Pradesh, India.
I'm interested in artificial intelligence.
If they can do it, then I can do it too.
Music has followed me throughout my whole life. I started music school at 7 years old. I remember my piano teacher saying that playing the piano is like solving a math problem. It's not necessarily about memorizing how a part of code looks like or how a part of music piece should be played, but more about understanding the pattern behind it. I grew up in Vilnius, Lithuania. Back in Lithuania, I saw a lot of female leaders in different fields, including technology field. My grandma went on to work in information technology, and my mother is a Supreme Court justice. They showed me that hard work and perseverance can get you very far. I'm finishing my master's in crisis and security management at Leiden University here in the Netherlands, focusing on researching the impact of artificial intelligence in cybersecurity. The AWS AI ML Scholarship Program gave me the opportunity to work with machine learning models and understand them from the back end. Thanks to the program, I was able to understand how is actually AI used in cybersecurity offense and defense. I'm really passionate about using that knowledge and finally put that all together in the professional field. When I came to the Netherlands, I felt that there was really a big disparity between genders in the workforce. That's why I wanted to get involved in it myself and create a difference here in the Netherlands. I found some teammates and we officially created the Women for Cyber Benevolence chapter. We hope to help women realize their potential in cybersecurity, that show it is possible to become a female leader in the technical field. In the future, I will be working as a consultant, improving the resilience of organizations. I'm really passionate about working towards humane and ethical technology solutions and making AI work to our benefit.